What I have to ask you about is body of evidence.
Oh my God.
What was that like?
When I went in for the interview, I had no idea what it was. And I was sitting around, we had to wait a long time. I forget now why, and at a certain point, I kept asking, what is this part like? Nobody would tell me. So finally, I get in to meet the producer, or the director. He says, you're going to be in bed with Madonna. I said,
I mean, I'll catch it.
Like TMZ thing.
No, I said,
that was great.
I thought, Jesus, he was presenting it to me like it was a big favor to me.
Mm-hmm. Right.
I came back, I left the place, and I came, I told my agent, I said, I don't want to do it. She said, I don't want to do it. And I said, no, I don't want to do it. And she said, well, they want you. I said, well, what are they going to pay? She says, minimum is a cost of $100.
You don't want to go camping?
I said, I don't want to do it. Well, then they came back and said, minimum plus $200. I said, listen, you don't understand. I don't want to do it. She said, well, I got to give them a figure that you will do it. I said, okay. At that time, it was $5,000 a day. She said, they won't do it. I said, now you're getting the picture. I don't want to do it. 30 minutes later, she said, you got the part at $5,000
a day. Oh, amazing. So for that, it's well worth it.
You do it?
Hello, I do it. He was sexed to death by Madonna.
And I'm in bed with her, buck-ass naked.
This is a porn movie.
I kept trying to cover this up with a blanket and so forth. And I will tell you, Madonna was a very nice person. She was. She's a very down to earth. I wouldn't have gone across the street to see her perform. But as a performer, as a person, she was very nice. I was in the picture for about 30 seconds.
Well, you worked on it for a few days, right?
I was on it for 3 or 4 days.
Worth it.
And they flew me up to Portland for a special deal just to shoot still pictures. They took about 3 shots, and that was it.
And that was after they were trying to haggle about money, and then they have all this money to burn.